Do we need hair and makeup, guys?
Dream
we
Betty.
Sure are.
Dream Betty.
Assets.
Scruffy.
So who are you calling scruffy looking?
I haven't been out to the islands.
I haven't either.
For 30 years.
I haven't been out to the islands. And I was telling her, I came out here when Japanese meltdown happened. That day.
To Fukushima.
Yeah.
Because you're a weirdo and you go toward danger and that kills you.
I've been out to that one.
Yeah.
Well, why don't we you can camp there, right? Can you spend a night there?
You know, there's a kayak right on the side. You can paddle out
of it. I'm trying to
do it. It was awesome. You know, it's like, seriously, we're like, how does he get away with
it? Oh, yeah, exactly. And where's the school? Was it Halloween?
And you're like, how did you get those? Somebody made those for you.
Someone's got to be cool.
Yeah. Go ahead. Dude, that's awesome.
It was all that stuff.
I wasn't involved.
Do you remember the trash that you had me help you move? Because your dad paid you to get rid of it. And we took it at a baseball park.
No, it wasn't a baseball park. It was where we filmed. It was on that road.
No. No.
Wasn't it on that road back
Dude, your memory sucks. It was behind the theater. It's behind the theater that you and I had to run away from. Yeah. That's another story. But no.
He was the bad influence.
He was the influence.
He was with me when I stole the car.
Well, you took me to Burger King to get a job. No, but what kind of bonehead move is that? I think he's a genius, and he's like, hey, help me do this. Yeah, I'll help you do it. We throw away your trash in a baseball park with your guys' names on. And I'm like, you didn't tell me that was going on. So we had to go clean it all up and do it right. I don't know. I do know that the police were coming after him and the two of us when we went on top. Why we went on top of the movie theater and dropped rocks.
To see what was
the rocks.
Rocks into the air conditioning. Making all this noise.
Yeah. Cinemax. Studios.
No. Farm Road.
2495. Murphy Road. 1092.
There you go.
And we start to go down the ladder, and there's cops and management pointing up. There they are. And we jumped every one of the stores till we got to the end. And then we were like, it was awesome, Benny. We couldn't do it now.
That's just those two.
He was not involved. Oh no, you tell them the story about the Aspen in New Braunfels. No, that was insane. You tell them that. Well, we gotta finish this one. Both of us.
Sitting on top of the vehicle.
We stood on top of it. We surfed at 50 miles an hour. We stood. Did we? I could have. I think we stood. I remember standing. Yeah, I know. We're alive. As soon as we got in the car, what happened? As soon as we got into the car, we went over the hill. What happened? Cops went right by us. The other direction.
Scared to death.
But yeah, we got to the end of the theater, and that was awesome because we couldn't do it now. It was very Errol Flynn kind of thing. He's like, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? I'm like, I guess we're going to slide down, and we slid down the gutter.
Yeah.
And we ran across the field, and we sat there and watched the police pulling up and all that stuff. It's like, yeah. Yeah, put that thing in Broncos. I don't know how we live, man.
Oh my God. Yeah. That was
the
dumb.
Dodge Aspen station wagon.
35 years.
What did she say?
He said something.
When they were in high school.
They meaning?
The three of them. They thought it was very funny to be kind of sarcastic. Shot dead. Shot ass. So if you would ask them a question, you know, or tell them something, I said, I'm going to the store. No, I want you to go to the store. Do ya?
Are ya?
And this one was the best.
Do ya what?
Well, that's where it started.
No, it was you.
Say
no.
That again.
No,
it was you. Yeah. It wasn't me. Yeah. It was you.
I swear to God, it was you.
You
we were
did
making,
it.
We were shooting the
he started.
It
wasn't me.
So it's your fault. So it's your fault.
It started with him.
So Bonnie and I just go,
he
yes.
was the one
to say yes almost.
Yes. Well, all yes. the parents knew that you were the troublemaker.
Did you? We're not. You were the troublemaker.
Yes, we did.
You
still are.
You what? You.
You. He blamed you for everything.
Do they know that we filmed inside our house, inside my house?
Yeah. We were into the crane inside.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Yes, you filmed them.
Yeah. I had to show
you. A crane.
They were all right with that.
A crane.
That was awesome.
You remember dragging the crane behind the Aspen?
Oh God, yeah.
And the police.
Dragging the crane behind the
Aspen. Oh, I don't remember that.
Yeah. Yeah, well, he was really cool though. He was like, I think he just wanted to make sure we weren't going out on the highway with that. Yeah. He was like, what is
time
this
to
thing?
Eat.
My best beginning of my career of
okay.
And then stealing like, shots.
Where are you taking this? And we just said just a few blocks up. He goes, all right, you can't take it on the main road. Okay.
I didn't hear that. We're gonna take it.
Do you remember this one? Do you remember the lawnmower?
Oh yeah,
the neighbor that was like three houses down from you on your cul-de-sac that had the grass that was up to here.
Yeah.
He's like, I'll pay $100 or whatever it was.
Yeah.
Or back there with like a lawnmower trying to like.
I would pay him the.
And then he was like in the house, and the house was like.
It was
like he murdered somebody in there.
Yeah,
or something.
Yeah. So we actually probably did some things we shouldn't have.
You think?
Some?
Yeah. I think you were the one instigator.
Oh my God.
I don't know who was the instigator, him or
no, they all wanted the instigator.
Did you agree?
Yes.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
That's her.
Yeah.
She comes over and she goes, what are you guys laughing at? And Brett looks at her right in the face and goes, your hair, of course.
And what did she have just for the video? What did she have again?
I don't remember saying this, but
you
I remember the girl.
Mohawk?
Yeah, it was shaved.
Were we at the House of Guys?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mohawk.